Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Yep.
Good shot. One more to the score.
Yes, countdown.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Oh, nice shot. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep.
And that's four.
Parsons. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Perfect technique and placement.
Time to perfection. End of the over.
Quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four.
Waking.
Bowler's in.
Oh, great shot.
That was in!
Big shout for that one. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps.
This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman.
Yes, catch
it! Precision, just a great shot.
Yeah.
misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Waiting.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. Here we go, free hit. This one could go anywhere.
Winning.
5 runs added in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. That's a little short.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
Nicely played.
And that brings up the 50 partnership for these two.
This partnership is now worth 50. Great batting out there.
Yeah, yep, catch it.
Shot. Run away to the boundary.
Yep.
Yes.
They'll get a single.
Appealing. Did he get any bat on it though?
This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done. I was enjoying that innings. He was playing some really exciting cricket.
The right-hander is coming in spin at number 3.
Rashid is the new batsman.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Parsons has done well in that over.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from Parsons.
Not able to connect.
Yep.
And he's off the mark. Not getting past that fielder.
They'll get one there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Ends the over.
Yes.
Oh, great shot. They get a single.
What a stunning delivery.
And the departing batsman for the batting team bowls for five.
Oh. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Not too bad from either side there. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Yes.
And there's air on this.
Back for the third. Good running.
Winning. Thank you.
batsman will want to get the strike turning over. Appeal. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end. That's edged.
Bold, beaten all ends up.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yep. Roller.
And they get through for one.
Edges it.
Yep, catch it.
That is textbook. Nice shot, that one. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Oh, not bad.
Great shot. Four runs.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes. Keeper.
He'll get two for that. Great shot. Absolutely middled that.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball. Roland really needs to take their time and try and get this right.
Yeah, yep.
Gotcha!
And this is in the air. End of the over, six off it.
Yep, catch that!
They'll get one there.
Edged.
Yep.
And that brings up the batsman's half.
He gets to 50 runs and he's batting well.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Winning.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Yes.
Played that along the ground. Two runs off that delivery.
Reacted well there. Good catch.
And the departing batsman called out for 53. left-hander is coming into bat at number six.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter.
The batsman leading the field caught behind for 17.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Some great cricket here, really well bowled in that over.
Change of bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Split decision there. The throw goes to the wrong end and the batsman will get back safely.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Some really good bowling. That's the third wicket in a short space of time.
Willie, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. Willie, the new batsman, arrives at the crease. Overstepping there, no ball. The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy. Takes it. Great catch.
The batsman leading the field called out for one. The batting team are now 7 for 126.
Through for one.
Yes.
Oh, superb timing. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. And they get through for one.
Yeah.
Precision, just a great shot. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Yes.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
Keeper.
Two runs off that delivery. Ends that over. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Just called wide there.
Yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Two runs.
Beaten him with the change of pace there.
Yep.
One more to the score. They'll get one there.
Yep.
Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Copeland to open the attack.
The spinner is coming on to bowl.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook.
Yes.
And that's four.
They take the single.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Yes.
Ah, super shot. That's a wide in my book.
Yes, yes.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Nice shot, that one.
Ten runs added in that over. Super shot that.
Waiting.
Beaten all ends up by that.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yep.
That's out of the middle of the bat.
Reasonably good over there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes, yes.
Hit very firmly.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Right there.
Super shot. Oh! Nice and clean in that over. Good bowling. Great catch, quick reactions and takes it.
The batsman leading the field caught behind for 26.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Yes, catch it!
One bounce, four runs.
Bennett, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
That's not the length to bowl, far too short. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here. Did they nick that?
Batsman departs, caught behind for eight.
Roland is the new batsman.
Yep, catch it!
And there's air on this.
For that one. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Another run added. Copeland gets the better of the batsman.
Yep.
That's four. Cracking shot. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Great shot. Four runs.
Yep. Catch it!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. End of the over. Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Yep.
Yeah. Got him. Fine catch by the wicketkeeper.
Making the long walk back to the pavilion, caught behind for 18. The right-hander is coming in spin at number 6.
Parsons, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
He'll get two for that. Good shot. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Good bowling in that over.
Not able to connect there.
Yep, yep.
Good shot.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Wait there.
Oh! Bennett has done well in that over.
And they get back for two.
Huge appeal.
Umpire not interested there. The batsman bamboozled and ending up knocking it back onto his own stumps. Beautifully bowled.
The batting team are now 5-6.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence. Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
Going with pace now.
The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Short and punched away. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Front there. Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire. Times that one.
Yes.
Reasonably good over there. One run added. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
And they go through for one. Oh, doesn't play that one well.
Eight runs added there. Short of the rope. Four.
Winning.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Super shot that.
Yep.
And through for one. Thank you. picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. Bennett, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
They take the single. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Yep.
And that brings up the 50 partnership.
And a 50 partnership here, off to a strong start.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And that's a single. Yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
And the departing batsman for the batting team, bowled for 2-0.
Ends that over.
Yep, yep.
One run there. One run there.
Yeah!
Gone. Played all around that one, and the bowler was on target.
The batsman making their way back to the pavilion. Ball.
Wilson is about to face their first ball.
Yes.
Another run added to the score.
Great shot.
Franklin coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Yep.
two runs added.
Yep.
Nice save there. One run taken. They get back for two.
Waiting.
Yeah! Oh, what a nice catch.
And the departing batsman caught out for seven. The batting team are now 8 for 139.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Oh, well bowled.
Great cut, heading for four.
Yeah, yep.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Superb shot.
Oh. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called.
Yep.
Won't need to run there. Racing away.
Oh, nice bowling.
Too expensive in that over. Scores level now. One run to win. They should make it.
Yep.
You just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away. This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.